have already noticed gas prices are up across West Michigan. They jumped nearly 50 cents in just one day, now at nearly $4 per gallon. According to GasBuddy's Patrick DeHaan, it's due to a power outage at a refinery in Illinois. The outage has been fixed, but the impact is lingering at the pump.